Well, under a recent proposal from Xcel Energy, you could end up paying a lot more or saving a lot of money on your monthly energy bill, depending on when you use your electricity. Chances are you've got questions here. So we asked Kent to get you some answers.
With at-home EV charging expanding and thermostats and other devices getting smarter, experts say a shift to time-of-use pricing by utilities makes sense.
Time-of-use pricing is designed to send a signal to the consumer that this is an expensive time. Please use less, shift some of your load. I do think the time-of-use pricing should be done. The time has arrived for time-of-use pricing.
But energy economist Ahmad Farouki says he has concerns with Xcel Energy's proposal.
It's too big of a change being done very abruptly.
Xcel currently has a flat summer rate of about 13 cents per kilowatt hour. With variable pricing, that would jump to nearly 28 cents during peak hours between 3 and 8 p.m. on weekdays. But it would fall to less than 4 cents between midnight and 6 a.m. All other hours would have a base rate of about 15 cents. The current winter rate is about 11 cents per hour. That would jump to 19 cents during peak hours, 4 cents during off-peak times, and 9.5 cents the rest of the time.
We have about a dozen other states that are doing this. And I looked up the numbers for a lot of these programs, including Xcel Energy Colorado. And based on what I found, that price differential is like 2.5 to 1. Not 5 to 1.
Overall, Xcel projects an average customer's bill would increase about 18% during the 4 summer months, but fall by nearly 11% the rest of the year. And if you add up all the added costs and savings over the course of the year, Xcel says it would be a wash. Unless, of course, you decide to change when you wash your clothes and otherwise use electricity, which could lead to significant savings.
I have done a lot of studies, and they're all showing that this is good for the vast majority of customers, in theory. In practice, people don't do what the economic models imply that they should do.
He says look no further than Xcel's own local time-of-use pilot program, which found that it led to small changes in peak demand and small overall savings by a few engaged customers.
If the pilot was truly representative of the population, then you'll probably only get 10% of the people responding. Why bother the other 90%? Why not just make it an optional rate? Let those who want it take it. Don't suddenly impose it on every customer.
Xcel points out that you will be able to opt out.
I've seen a lot of these over the last several decades, and people don't opt out. People are very busy, they're overloaded. And honestly, I must admit, it comes across as Big Brother.
Well said. Well, in a statement today, Xcel pointed out that the Minnesota Public Utilities Commission requested this proposal, saying wind power is most abundant in the overnight hours and spreading out energy use helps reduce the need for new power plants. So the PUC is going to hold a hearing on these plans this summer, and they need to hear from you. They're taking public comments right now. So if you've got one in the noodle and you want to get it out, go to care11.com, check out the links tab, and submit your feedback.